In this video, let's talk about some ways that you can laser focus your remarketing using the demographics and interest reporting that is in Google Analytics. Now, remember, you do have to make sure this is turned on first. So if you haven't done that, you want to do that. And then once you do that, you're going to see in your audience reports, we're going to click on demographics and we're going to go to, let's go to age. We're going to click on the age report here. So this will show you a list of the individuals coming in and their age groups. Now, if you don't see data here, there will be a sign that says, hey, you need to connect this, and then you just follow those directions, it'll connect it for you. But once you have that information coming through, you've got your, in this case, the ages of all the different users that are on the site, maybe I wanna set up some retargeting. So I can then create a segment and I would come in here and let's say I wanna retarget people who have not purchased. So I'm gonna come in to create a new segment. And in this example, we're going to say, let's say conditions and sessions where revenue per session equals zero. So we're going to do that. So this would retarget and create a session. I've got 13,000 users that I can retarget who have generated no revenue. So that might be an example of somebody that I can go through and actually retarget revenue on. But let me show you something else that's also pretty cool. Let's think about goals and the actual moving people through the pipeline. So in this case, I could say, I want to see, and this is because this account already has this set up, there is actually a goal called engaged users. So I want to be able to retarget engaged users. So in this case, engaged users who have completed the goal in the session. So this should show me those number of users first. I've got 1600 users who are engaged and did not buy. So now I can say in that same session, they engaged with me, they triggered my engagement goal, but the revenue ended up being zero in that session. So these are people who engaged but did not buy. So you can see it drop down. So now I've got a very, very specific group of individuals that I can now set up as a retargeting audience. And remember, that's what segments are for. So if I say engaged but didn't buy, we'll click on save here. And now I've got my segment. Now what I can do is I can go through and I can say, well, I want to see in my demographics, I can see these are the age groups, right? So I'm seeing 25 to 34, 35 to 44. And I might want to say, well, you know what? Let's just really retarget from 25 to 44. So I'm going to go back and edit. Again, using what I've now segmented down that user and really getting it a little bit closer, I can say, and age. And then since we don't really have an in-between, we're going to use is one of, and then we're going to select 25, 34, and then 35, 44. So one of those two groups. And now our user count went down to now 500 users, but I am going to be able to build a retargeting audience now. So I'm going to say, we're going to save this, engage but didn't buy. And let's say our age is 25, in this case to 44. So we're going to click on save. And now click here, and then we'll go down to where it says build audience. And at that point, you're actually building an audience that's able to be used with remarketing, specifically with Google Ads. It's an absolutely incredible way to use demographic reports to figure out who you want to be able to retarget. Let me know how you're using what you're learning in the comments below. Just leave a quick comment and let me know. Also, if you love topics like this, I know that I do, be sure to go ahead and like and make sure that you subscribe to the channel, because when you subscribe to the channel, we'll be sure to send you out notifications when new topics have been added.